Death Proof. So, as usual, a lot of stuff's been going on. So, I'm slowly but surely trying to get back into it. As you know. Still time, slowly but surely. Still time. See if I still got it. This is a long ass loading screen. I'm a little scared now. But we shall see. Yeah. Arrived. Still got it. Still got it.
Let me go!
No! It's way too dangerous to go back now.
I left something very important back there. Trust me when I say it's gonna be a big help to us later. I promise I'll be back before you know it.
Fine. But I'm not waiting long.
Fair enough. Thank you.
So long as you realize, if it's my ass or yours, you can bet my ass will be the first out the door, baby.
Someone help me. Help me, please. Help me, please. Help. Somebody just didn't want to skip this cutscene. Seems like there's some new players on here.
You all right, buddy?
Yeah.
It's a good thing.
Thank you.
It's a good
thing. Wait a second! She's human! Carter.
Your head in. That's not the Jim way or David way, my bad. Oh, it's been too long. I'm forgetting everybody's names now. I normally don't do that. Normally don't.
You're here for the sample too, right, Linda?
Yeah, now let's take that and get the hell out of here.
Huh. I don't get it.
You might want to get moving there too, stranger. Of course, you could always come with us. We got a helicopter waiting.
I skipped it.
What's going on?
Some kind of alert? Something's wrong. We should check it out.
Not now, of all times.
I have no idea why I'm dropping frames. I really, in practicality, I made it up, I know. I shouldn't. I don't get it. Might be myself here. I don't know. Come on, Mr. Cold. Got time for your bullshit right now. Dropping all these damn frames. I don't even know why.
You alright?
Yeah, Kevin. Save me.
Well.
Examination room, I'll take it.
Thanks.
I'll take it, Kevin, don't worry. Don't you worry. Me and my Dennis Rodman here.
Yeah.
This sucks.
You damn right it sucks, Kevin. Sucks a lot. Oh, it's so hot in the room. That's probably gonna work against me. This is not the right way. Excuse me, Hunter. Excuse me. I don't know what I'm doing here. I'm just here for all the free snacks.
Hey! Hey, man!
All the free entrees.
Hey!
Just let me scoop by you.
Hey, man! Hello! Hey!
What? It's a Friday. I'm popping pops. I got my jersey on. I'm ready to hit the floor tonight. Figuratively. I can't do that with that. They just insult me. Just insult me. Get me. Trying to off me damn broken hand. What is this examining? I don't even think we need it. I think somebody already used it. This is just a waste. This is a waste. Gold saved my life. That's why I call him Mr. Gold, because he's got the soul of a gold person. I do not know where to go next. All this time I did have that grenade to throw. Whatever. I don't know if I should go this way. Oh shit, monks, it is me. You got me, man. You got me again. Why did I come back and no, I'm not doing that. I'm too hurt. I'm too hurt. Control button. Where do you go next? While I'm thinking, I'm gonna use my coin though. Don't mind if I do. Okay. Where am I supposed to go? Somebody probably died. I don't know. been too long since I played. It is a shame. I know you guys don't gotta tell me. But damn it. I don't see you. Oh shit. Okay, so Mr. Goldown, that's just up there. Shit. Well, shit. This is just really horrible. No critical. Oh, well, I fell anyway. Alright. Help.
Oh, shit, help!
Help.
Help me!
Help.
Oh, shit, help!
Help.
Oh, shit, help!
Help.
Oh, shit, help!
Me.
Oh, shit, help!
Help me, honey.
You know oh shit, help!
Man. Just
help me!
Come on.
Help me!
Just help me.
Oh
give
shit,
me
help! Help me!
Come on, help me. Just let me
oh shit, help!
Me.
Help me!
Just
oh
me,
shit,
me
help!
Me let me give me a fingernail.
Oh shit, help!
Alright. That was hard. If I'ma just chill with him. Come on, so I'ma die. That was bad. Monks, I am so damn hyped for fucking Resident Evil Zero. You don't even know, man. I freaking bought like 10 classic copies of the GameCube version just for no reason. And that's everybody died, so I wasn't even gonna. I didn't have a chance in hell anyway. That's just. It's been too long since I played. That's my excuse. I'm sticking strictly to it. This is not good. I keep dropping frames. I don't know why that's happening. I really don't. I'm confused. I have to nip that one. Yeah, I need a showdown. I need something to get my confidence back up. I gotta stick with my main. Watch my streams regularly, you already know what that is. I don't even gotta tell you. I already know, I shouldn't even need to explain. I really shouldn't. Don't get why I'm dropping frames. It is annoying. I really don't understand it. I might have to disconnect and reconnect or something. I don't know. Maybe it's a cable problem. Could be. I just don't get it. Nobody's on my internet. I really should check that right now while I'm at it anyway. Somebody trying to steal my damn Wi-Fi. Get my shot. Oh, well, shit.
Help!
Yells.
Go! Time to go! Go! Cindy! Elisa! Go!
No way!
Time to go!
Hope you got it. Yes. Yeah.
I'll see.
Sorry.
said. What up, Phoenix? We're all right.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Sorry about that.
I don't feel it.
Yes.
Yeah.
Sorry. Yes.
Yes. Good progress, though. Let's see. Got two bosses left.
Darn.
That could be like take fucking forever.
Sorry about that. Sorry.
That's just through a PC emulator, and this was on my downtime. Daisy, I just didn't even pay attention to what grade I got. Whatever. I'm playing this through a emulator. You can also swing it through a Japanese PS2, I believe. Emulator is PCSX2. That's pretty much it. I don't know. I could give you the link to the website that, you know, it tells you pretty much everything you need to know in terms of, you know, where route you want to go to, because it's a lot of variables when it comes to trying to get that going. So. Whole project, and it will tell you everything you need to know and be way more helpful than I am. so long ago, I don't even know. It probably took me a long time. That's the good thing. Once you get it set up, you good. Appreciate it, Phoenix. I'll try to when I can. Even though that might be as often as I personally like. Derpy, I am totally down to playing with anybody that wants to play, especially this game, given it's not that many people on here. And of course. There you go, Derpy. Hey, that's how it is. Odds are in it. What are you doing, man? Because, yeah, I think I found it. I saw it on the news or something. Like, this is way back. This was about a year ago. Yeah, about a year ago. They said somebody managed to get it going, but I hope I did, Phoenix. I don't know. I think it's just my internet where it seems to always act up. Cable internet seems to always act up around 12, time frame of 12 and 1. We'll see how it goes. Thanks for following, Derpy. Appreciate it, man. Well, I appreciate it. Oh, man. Oh, there. There goes again.
Take a look at this. It's a map of this place back when it was an art museum. There should be a ventilation tunnel in the ground.
And that'll get us out of here?
It should, but it's so narrow, you might be the only one who can fit through.
I'm confused, man.
So I'll get help and come back, right? Looks like it's a race against time.
Now that we've lost communications, there's nothing else we can do.
Yeah, Derpy, it's
all right,
gonna take some time.
We've gotta hurry up and find a way to that tunnel. It's gonna be our way out of here.
Except for the entirety of your PC, pretty much. I think you can... Set. Golden.
Someone help me!
Hopefully somebody knowledgeable on open that thing near there we go. Curious about that's antidote or no, that's antivirus. I think if you shoot a zombie antivirus with the capsule, they instantly die. I don't think it works with Or no, I think he's a gym type. He's doing that on purpose. I hope so. Somebody I like the door of. Okay. I did at least help out, get that key. At least push that box. Push the box. Oh no, why do you do this? Why do you do this? Why do you do this to me? Goodness. Oh man. That's a little bit of joys of. I don't know. The joys of emulation. But yeah, I've always played this. I mean, actually, I play higher. I played, Oh yeah, I've actually played higher. Let me tell him I crashed. I crashed, guys. I fucking crashed. I couldn't do nothing about it. Thank you. my game crashed. I can't control that. I just can't control that. Appreciate it, Derpy. Glad you came across the hidden existence of Outbreak. And yeah, man, Mortimeri, you know. Anything to keep this community, awesome community going. I'll try not to turn a zombie, even though my arm did get a little itchy today. That's just a mosquito bite. Could have been that hobo that gnawed on me the other day, but I don't think he had any infection. I don't think so. Hobos can't have infection. They're immune to infection. Derpy, like on the website, it is a few YouTube videos that show certain difficult, you know, aspects of hooking it up, and on the YouTube video they pretty much showed all that. So I know some of that is spread across some of the forum threads that are focused on getting connected online and setting up the network cards and things of that nature. Cause yeah, it was definitely a few things that, yeah, it was I forgot which thread, but it was on some of those threads that showed that video specifically. Yeah, cause probably the hardest part is the networking.
Yep. Take a look at this. It's a map of this place back when it was an art museum. There should be a ventilation tunnel on the ground.
And that'll get us out of here?
It should, but it's so narrow, you might be the only one who can fit through.
So I'll get help and come back, right? Looks like it's a race against time.
Now that we've lost communications, there's nothing else we can do. All right, everyone. We've got to hurry up and find a way into that tunnel.
Hell yeah, pig. I'm getting it for a PS4. I was considering getting it for the PC, but I hear it doesn't come out until like a week after the console releases, so I was like, then again, I don't know. I've always considered Metal Gear. Well, Metal Gear did start with PlayStation 2, so. With the PlayStation as well, so I just don't, it just feels right just to get it on PS. Oh, that's how I feel about all like certain games, like games that I remember, you know, starting on a certain console. I just, for whatever reason, $10. Still get one sponsor.
Help me!
There you go. You know what you're doing.
Yeah.
You know what you're doing. Give it to me, Rita.
Excuse me.
Caution. Warning.
No! Thanks.
Caution.
Thank you.
Warning.
Technically the PS2, but I'm playing it on the computer. At the moment. I'm sorry.
Sorry about that. Thank you.
Are you fucking kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? Oh my god. Oh, I'll break. Breaking them. Really? Really? Oh. Break you remind me why I don't play you as often now. You really are. I try to play you so bad, but you give me so much difficulty. I try so hard to play with you. I try so hard. And then frames wanna drop on me too. That's fine as well. That's okay. Whatever. Ain't shit.
Biohazard. Outbreak. File 2.
Please, oh fucking God. Can shit just work once? That'd be great. Oh yeah, Pig. I'm excited for Fallout 4. Last Guardian. I gotta get caught up on Last Guardian. I got Ico and Shadow of the Colossus. I have yet to play those. That is in my ever-evolving ever so growing backlog that I'm afraid of. Up again. Frequently, at least it might be network related because my internet's acting up. I think I've noticed like whenever that network card and stuff messes up, it like throws off the emulator and the emulator is like, you know what, fuck you. I'm just gonna cut off. I'm just gonna stop right here. It's gonna take a little nap. Cool Raven. I'm sorry. I cut him off. Cut him off in a moment. Just focus. Nikolai might fuck us over. I'm just gonna put that out there though. Could be somebody lost his data and knows everything. Cause man, back in the day they didn't give you no freaking pass. Like I remember all my memory on my memory card pertaining to this game got corrupted or whatever and wiped out. And every time I try to join a game, try to play with somebody,
take a look at this. It's like, a map of this place back when it was an art museum.
Experience. You ain't playing.
There should be a ventilation tunnel on the ground.
Experts at this.
And that'll get us out of here?
It should, but it's so narrow, you might be the only one who can fit through.
Versus.
So I'll get help and come back, right?
That stuff.
Looks like it's a race against time.
That's a flying pig.
Now that we've lost communications, there's nothing else we can do.
Oh, man.
All right, everyone. We gotta hurry up and find a way into that tunnel. It's gonna be our way out of here.
I have to wait until the game come, both games come out, but I'm gonna have to go with Metal Gear. I personally resonate with that series more. And that's probably the biggest basis I put that question on. At the same time, I like both series though. Respectfully.
Help! Help!
I'll try this again. For the third time. First time's a charm. Third time's a charm. I know it. Oh, I know it.
Help! Damn, help me!
Thank you, guys. Much obliged.
Yeah, my time is up.
Yeah. How do you feel?
Help!
Thanks.
There you go.
Yes.
Thank you, guys. About to kick in. I know it's about to kick in.
Caution.
Right when I'm saying it. Right.
Caution. Warning.
Warning. I apologize.
Right.
Go. Move. Move. Are you all right?
I didn't know for the longest. A pro tip, but I didn't know for the longest. You could use a healing item to kind of suck up the gas. It's helpful too. this room.
Come here.
Yeah.
Goodness. Hi. Excuse me.
Thanks.
Much obliged.
Damn, help me.
Help! Thank you kindly.
Yes.
Help me, George.
Yeah.
Yes.
Much obliged.
Hey, you.
Huh?
There you go.
Thank you kindly.
Yeah.
Are you all right?
Yeah.
We got Mark in this bitch. Mark trying to do something. I don't know what, but I'm trying to do something. So, I feel like I need to change this area. Fucking yeah. What up, Oz? How's it going, man? I know it's been ages. I know. Sorry, Dig. I think I saw. Oh yeah, I'm pretty sure they're definitely gonna work together. Yeah, that's definitely. A lot of people saw it coming. A lot of people saw it coming. Yeah, that's why I was comfortable with PS4 too. Metal geared. I don't know. Probably take me a damn. Probably gonna take everybody a year to finish it.
Caution. Warning.
How long would you make his name? But it's a good land, though, I'll say that. There's some games that just feel stretched out. Like Metal Gear Solid 4.
Right? Yeah.
I'm okay. I've been better though, Mark. I've been better. Put on your sweater. I'll be better. I don't know where the fuck that came from. Okay, so nobody didn't care to put. See, this is how lazy people are. Like, y'all just gonna put the plate. Y'all could have just put the plate right in the damn whatever. I'm just putting it. Why they did that? It would make sense for Kojima to make a movie at this point, given how heavily cinematic his movies are. You know what I mean? That's why I said his game.
How do you feel?
What up, Marvin? How's it going, Marvin? Mr. Bowcut Man, how's it going? Want to read a what it's from is that one. Sheriff of Silent Hill. It's funny, I actually did see Silent Hill. We shall put ammo. The connection.
Hey, you!
From 1 to 10. 1 to 10, I give the connection overall. Give it about a 7. 7. some things that the Xbox, the original Xbox, was doing better at the time. A lot of things, actually. But overall, it wasn't horrible in terms of online for the PS2. And it does. I mean, of course, it varies game to game. But yeah, in terms of kind of consensus, I say about average in terms of the connection quality. All the memories I've had playing
it online.
I feel like it's some other game I played online. Because if it wasn't exclusive to PS2, I was playing it on Xbox.
Front and center! Come on! Come on!
Funny, yeah, if it was between the two Xboxes or PS2, like if it's multi-platform games, I always move to Xbox for most parts. Because it just seemed like it had more firepower, and it did ultimately prove it.
Come on! Come on!
You don't get ready, you don't need me. Let me go check in with...
Wait!
I'm kind of out of brain fart. Yeah, they won't let me open the door.
Wait!
What? Let me open the door. How could it?
Wait!
Get out.
Help!
Next.
Oh, shit!
See if they have it. I don't think anybody went to Ben to get that blue sapphire plate. Ask them for it. I'm not sure. Yeah, bad. Fuck, I need a secret file. My mind's going somewhere. Sorry, bro. We do need to open that kennel, though. Maybe Mark unlocked it. I doubt it, though. Yeah, I just took it.
Yeah.
these damn dogs. I'm actually glad I used that gas neutralizer canister right there. That was a good decision, I think. Now do not leave this room bleeding. That's where they go. Get out the way, dog.
Come on!
Help!
Sorry.
Mark's okay.
Help!
Let's move. Come on!
Help me!
Come on!
Come on. Come on, Mark. Hopefully everybody else is doing their share. We probably did the hardest ass fucking piece to get. Really, let me get this battery real quick. Use my resource with this. Get that battery.
Is that right?
Yeah, probably, it is a key if you get to unlock that too. Of course they want to bait that cheese at you, like, oh, you can open it, but the lock is fragile and the door is fucking dead. Of course somebody will take it. Fucking am I, that's I need to drop some of this off.
Yeah.
time to go!
Yeah.
So hopefully somebody, I'm pretty sure somebody got Sapphire. All that's left is probably Onyx, which I'm pretty sure is in that autopsy room. Oh my god. Why is everybody slacking? Jeez. This scenario not looking too bright. I'm gonna be honest. Stuck at the moon screen. Technically crashed again. This scenario don't like, man. I tried to play it 3 times in a row, and it still don't. Ho, 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 ho. Merry Christmas. Well, guys, that's gonna end it for me. I've had my fill outbreak and all this crashing and stuff, and my internet is messing up. I gotta fix that. All in all, it's so much stuff. Barracuda just ate my sister. It's all crazy. Shit's getting out of hand. But until next time, guys. Oh yeah. Thanks for watching. I appreciate it. I know me being sporadic is not a good idea, but God damn it, I'm gonna try to get consistent one day.